a story about my husband and I, who I've been with for the last 10 and a half years now. This is a story of Rick, who is my absolute best friend. Rick and I had both been married before. He was married for 20 years, and I was married for 20 years, and I was married to a man who was bipolar and alcoholic and had two children with him. I used to pray that my ex-husband would stop and be better, and then one day I realized I had no control over him, and that the answer was probably no. And so at that point I began to pray for the strength to do what I needed to do for myself and for my two daughters. During this time, my stepmother would talk to me about a man who lived up near her church, who had been mowing the lawn up there for years, and how his wife had cheated on him and he was losing everything, and how sad it is when good people have bad things happen to them. So I did go to court the very first day, and as it turns out, Rick was there with his dad, and I knew Rick from years and years before, and he said, "Jackie, I haven't seen you in years. Are you here for the same reason that I'm here?" And I had never been to court in my life and asked him why he was there. He explained to me what happened with his wife, and I told him about my husband. Later, we ended up going to the movies together after a few weeks of that first court date. But during that absolute worst moment of my life, divorcing my husband, I sat next to who was going to become my absolute best friend. And during my very first date with Rick, it came out that Rick was the person who was mowing the lawn up at the church all those years. And I knew right then and there, when he told me where he lived and who he was, that he was going to be the answer to God's prayer. That God had seen my struggle and seen Rick's struggle, and knew that we would be perfect for each other. And after about 7 years, him and I got married, and Rick absolutely turned out to be the love of my life, my absolute best friend, my partner in crime, just my absolute everything. I thank God each and every day for the blessing that he gave me. And Rick and I, we go everywhere together. We laugh together. We cry together. We get angry at each other, but we agree to disagree. And he's just the sweetest, kindest, most thoughtful, gentle man that I have ever met. And he truly was the answer to my prayer. And he has been the most wonderful blessing that God could ever have given me.